Oh shit, wait. How do I cancel? I can't cancel. Shit!
Save squad.
Ah shit.
You end the game.
I fucked it up.
Hold on a second. No, I'm still able to join even though I clicked exit.
We how are we gonna tell this guy not to kill? Don't kill shit at
No,
all.
I really think, dude, I think it's just for you. I really do.
Okay. Complete a survival mission with level 30 or higher enemies. Watch, it's gonna fail the minute somebody kills something. And I will tell you.
If that's the case, pull up.
You don't pull out.
How hard is it? Oh yeah. Speaking of, I was doing an Oricon one, survival. They were all like complaining, like, "Holy shit, this is some complex matrix shit right here, right?" It was just a simple 1-2. All right.
Okay,
Did it
yep,
fail it?
failed.
All right, exit. You're
Told you.
not wrong. Kill one person, quit.
Pretty much, yeah. You have to run around the entire game without killing anyone.
You forgot to put it on invite only, huh?
Yeah, I did. Public, invite only.
This is going to be the most satisfying yet unsatisfying win
And
in survival.
to make it even better, I'm recording it because I hate
Oh
life.
yeah. At least that's one thing I'm realizing, that that's kind of like a new little thing that people can record, is doing really, really shitty Riven mod requirements.
I just had a cat meow in my ear.
Cats are fun. All right, hold still. Stay here. Do that. Let's see. Cloak. There you go. Let's do it. How long does that last? 12 seconds? Oh shit, we're fucked in the ass.
Well, that's why I'm gonna Eevee everything. Oh, I thought you were gonna,
Yeah, I'll just shoot at the ground so we can both stay covered. Once, just wait right here. Don't kill anything. I got this. That took out a third of his health.
Yeah.
All right, move up one. We're gonna itty bitty baby. We're just gonna do it like this. Oh no. Oh shit. I got the guy with it. I gotcha.
But it didn't fail, oddly enough. That's weird.
You took off the gun off of your one thing, right? Off your sentinel. Oh, what the fuck? They shot at you, got me. All right, so we need to find a nice place to hide.
It still didn't fail. I win.
Oh fuck.
Around the world. Oh my God, lasers today. Stop it. No, go away. Yeah, I don't put a gun on Helios. It's only for scanning.
Don't worry, I got you.
God, this is not
I'm just
gonna
gonna let
go
you
well.
die every time too.
It still hasn't failed.
I want to get that oxygen.
We need to sit next to an oxygen tank, though. Ow! Fucking one-shot me. Cloak me. Please. Oh, thank God. We just need to go sit next to an oxygen tank. And I'll...
heads off. That wears off in about 5 seconds.
Well then, shoot at me! And tell me when I need to EV you. Tell me when I need to EV you.
That would be nice.
Shit, that's gonna kill him. Woo! Didn't he? Oh, don't.
Oh, we're getting invaded.
That's not cool. Ah! We're literally gonna have to move from capsule to capsule. Shit.
I'm just gonna leave you to die so I can go get a capsule.
Oh, it's right above us. I knew I should have had limbo.
Oh, that wouldn't have been a bad idea.
But I don't have limbo. I haven't unlocked him yet. Did you do an efficiency build on Ivara, or...?
No, this is just a... What's the phrase? All around.
Yeah, do an efficiency build on Ivara, because she works better as an efficiency build.
There we go, I gotcha. I think.
Just shoot him on the same spot, we're fine. I have enough things to EV.
This is so stupid.
Ah, oh, shit, it failed. It failed, damn it!
You fucking killed him!
Fuck! God damn it!
You're fired.
Fuck me!
We had a thing! We had a thing!
I didn't mean to EV him! Shit!
Fucking fire.
God damn it, that was working out so well.
Oh, it was too, yeah. Alright, so hold on, let me see what I got I can do, I can work with, okay?
One minute, fuck this shit, I'm going with my shade.
Who are you going as?
Shade. That way I can
just... Oh, so it stealths you?
Yeah.
Wait, how does shade work now anyways?
If you max out Ghost, pretty much any time you stand next to an enemy, you turn invisible.
Wow.
So I'm just gonna stand there.
Okay. I want Limbo, but I don't want to fucking do the missions. Alright, let me make an efficiency build, a duration efficiency build.
Yeah, that's... Quick. Okay, I'm gonna go grab something to drink then.
Alright.
And I'm literally playing around the world while playing, so this is hilarious.
What do you mean playing around the world?
Go.
Oh, you mean by death bump?
Yeah, go watch the stream. It's bloody hilarious. I love it.
One second, I'm doing my thingy. Alright, let's see. Okay, let's see. We got duration. Continuity. I don't know what I had is better. Alright. Tell me when you're ready.
And I'm back.
Welcome back. Hey, do you have Loki available?
No, I don't have Loki. I got rid of Loki.
I need to get Loki.
I was never a fan of Loki, to be honest.
I'm a huge fan of Indefinite Invisibility.
Yeah. I wish I could make that with Ash, because I would.
Alrighty.
Moment of truth.
Hold still. Fuck.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. There we go.
Gotcha.
So how long did you get it? Because you can get the cloak ability up to about 60. If you do it right.
Horseshit.
No, you can. Apparently with Prime.
Hold still if I were you.
Don't need to.
Let me read.
They won't see me.
Alright, if you say so.
Yeah, watch. I'll just stay here. You go to the...
the okay, thing. Is this how we're playing this game?
Yes, we are cheesing the shit out of this right now.
Alright.
Oh, all right, shit, they can see me. It didn't work.
You fucking failure.
Shit. It always works for Ash. Why is it not working on Trinity? Maybe you have to be crouching. I forget. Nope. Not working, because I don't have shade. What the fuck? This did not work out the way I wanted!
It's okay, we'll do this again.
And this time not kill people.
I'm curious, I'm gonna test this out.
Well, that worked. Sleep, my children.
Just don't fucking kill them.
Shut up, that was on accident.
Alright, we're gonna grab this one.
La, 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 la.
All right, I got one on you. Let's move to the next spot.
How long do you have it lasting?
10 seconds. So one, where'd you go? Oh, you went down there.
But no, literally, you can get it close to about a minute. I've seen that's videos on how to do it.
How do they know we're here?
They can smell us.
Go ahead and grab it.
Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, there we go.
Well, because I can still cast invisibility when, you know, you're grabbing it.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna need an Eevee.
Okay. I'm trying to find enemies that I haven't EV'd already.
Alright, let's start moving to the next spot.
Alright, we're good.
This is fucking stupid.
The fact we're cheesing it, though. We're gonna have to bum rush it out, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm not even kidding. I will leave you to die.
Oh, no, I have to live. That's the problem.
Oh, you can't die. Oh, that's right. If you die, ribbon mods reset, huh?
Yep.
Fuck. You suck.
I know. How do you know I'm here? Oh, shit.
Hello. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Hold still. Where the fuck are you? Oh. You're okay. Like genuinely invisible because your thing is so dark. Okay. We're good.
Let's bum rush it.
Actually, we can just make way to the exit right now.
Let's.
We can take that right now.
Yeah, let's grab that. Mm. Run, bitch! All right.
Oh, it's right there.
I know, that's what you call. And watch, failed. wait for
it. You get it?
No, it didn't give me anything.
No, it doesn't give you as a mod reward, it gives you at the end of the mission. My bad, I'm stupid.
I was all excited.
Alright, there you go. You should open it up now.
Oh, okay. It's Javlock.
The Javlock?
Yeah, it's Javlock Con C blah blah blah. -7.5 weapon recoil, +7.7 projectile flight speed, and 8.2 status duration.
So when maxed out, that would be a pretty shitty mod still. Okay.
So trash it.
Hold on to it, I say.
Or can you
never know
sell
if you ever get it, you know. You can sell them, but not for much.
Oh. I thought Riven mods would go for a lot, though. You know, because...
They do, it depends on the weapon. And the, it also depends. It depends on the weapon it's used on, and also the, stats on it.
Mm. And then the other one I have is... Find 2 caches with a decaying dragon key equipped. That's not hard at all. Okay.
What is it?
It's find 2 caches. Which is easy.
Just do a spy.
Yeah.
Spies have caches, right?
Or yeah. Spies, sabotage.
So my goal is with the Ayatan treasures and sculptures is I want to get enough of them so I can build a giant robot in my back room of my ship.
I saw somebody have pillars that they put theirs on, and I'm like, where? I don't have any pillar option.
Let's see. Communications market operator, equipment, landing craft. Customized landing craft?
Yeah.
Customized interior.
Place decorations.
Nice. Oh, I'm gonna use restroom real quick.
Yep.
All right. Alright, so. Let's see what I can do with the, Oh, no, I don't want a quick game. I want equipment, landing craft. Oh my god, I have so many decorations. Never mind, those are all platinum required things.
Yeah,
I lied.
I was about to say.
This can be cool, though.
You think we'll get lucky if we went relic farming again?
Oh, yeah.
You want to try?
I'm down.
Okay.
So anyways, let's see.
Intercept, Axie Defense.
So let's see, if I do a duration build, right?
Uh-huh.
Let's see, I already got a constitution. Oh, I got the shitty constitution out. Fuck the constitution. What's the mod that is the corrupt mod for duration?
There isn't a corrupt one.
No?
Wait, when you mean like, oh, you mean the vault one. Okay, never mind. I thought you meant if I remember, it was transient fortitude.
No, because that one's plus strength, minus duration.
No, fleeting expertise. That one's not it.
Fleeting expertise is efficiency, minus duration.
Something minded.
Narrow minded?
Yeah. The one I don't have.
Yeah, it's the one I don't have either. Fuck, that kind of pisses me off. I want that mod now.
Yeah, I need it for my Eevee.
What is it, minus strength?
No, it I think it might be strength then, yeah.
Once
you felt it inside, I'm sure that you'll agree.
Alright, well, I will be definitely down to play some relic stuff. Let me just put the right equipment on.
Yeah. Do you have any N4s for Meso?
Let me take a look. I have 5.
Okay, do you have any Neo N6s?
I have 1.
Okay.
Do you have any N6s?
Yeah, I have 1.
Let's go ahead and radiant that and run it together.
Yeah. One minute. Endless.
And then I'll put the rest of my radiant on my N4s.
Yeah, I just need to get an Eevee, unless, of course, I'm gonna Eevee, which I'm fine with. Once you felt it inside, you will see. Eh, what the hell, I'll Eevee.
What's available right now?
Neo, Meso, and Axies.
Who's this guy?
I'm inviting people so we can...
Oh, okay.
Do shit. Might as well have a squad, you know?
Fair enough. And lift our voices in another Irish drinking song.
Consumption took me mother and me father got the pox. Me brother drank. Oh wait, you're already here. Huh? Me
other brother in the trouble. Did you just fucking try inviting me?
No, him.
Oh, okay.
I re-invited him even though he's already here.
Alright, so actually the only sentinels that I haven't maxed out is Jin, Worm, Helios Prime, Carrier Prime, and Worm Prime.
I need the primes for those. I have the carrier. I need Worm, but Worm is vaulted.
Yeah, if I remember right, it was like it's very vaulted.
Yeah, like never come back vaulted. Till the day it comes back, I might actually just drop money to get it, because I hate sometimes farming for certain primes. It's just hard.
Oh, I need him. Oh, I don't got shade done yet either.
I don't think we're gonna get anyone. Oh well, that's fine too. So which one are we doing first, Neos? Or Meso?
Your choice.
What's on Neptune? I forget. So do the N6 for Neo, if you have any of those.
On it.
Do you have Radiance or Normal?
N6?
Yeah.
For Neo? Yeah, I have that one Radiant that we talked about.
Oh, and then let's do that one.
Let's do it.
Why'd this guy decline when he asked me to invite him? I don't understand that. And he left. It doesn't have to be Rad. I don't understand why everybody assumes that it always has to be Radiant.
He didn't leave.
Oh.
At least he's still loading in.
It said on my screen that he left.
It did too. Online.
It's always weird when they do that.
Yeah, okay, so okay, he took an N6 Radiant as well.
Oh, okay.
That's awesome. That means we got a good chance to do this.
Or hopefully a...
What's this mission anyways?
It's supposed to be... I guess it's defense. Which is odd because I thought it was survival.
This isn't defense.
What the fuck is it?
I think this might be sabotage or something.
I am dyslexic, just so you know, so I might have read something else.
The door is insanely bright.
I hate being dyslexic. It actually screws with me quite a bit at work.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I get in trouble a lot. I once got written up for it too.
That's pretty shitty.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, we got a Bursa.
Wait, we have Bursa. Is it not dead?
You know, Space Mom said there's a Bursa, so...
Well, what does Space Mom know? Space Mom doesn't know what she's talking about.
That's my favorite phrase, like, to call her as Space Mom.
Not a lot of people actually know that joke, though. Which annoys me.
No?
Yeah, it's like, how do longtime players not know?
Oh, I found the Bursa.
Mom? Yeah, Bursa's dead. It got hacked.
Oh, that's our Bursa. Yeah, okay. I ran into it and I'm like, oh shit, oh shit. What the fuck is this mission?
I don't know what this mission is, to be honest. God, I hope it's not broke, because if it's broke, I'm gonna be pissed. Because that means we'd lose our... Oh, it's a sabotage.
Called it.
My dyslexia kicked in, I guess. Spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round.
Mine's open.
So is mine. I'm a pirate, baby, yes. Oh yeah, I forgot I need to show you my Saren on how she melts shit.
I'm down.
Nobody's gonna hack the terminal? No? Okay.
I got it. Hello, Bursa.
Another one? But Space Mom didn't say anything.
She said reinforcements were being sent.
Oh. Space Mom's not being helpful.
Fuck Sasha.
Oh shit, my baby!
Just you turn around and make a fucking beeline backwards.
I did, yes.
That was actually pretty funny. Just fuck Sasha, wait, what? Oh my god!
That's great. God, I need to put Rush on some of my damn frames. Like, some of these frames...
I know it counts as me being there.
...have shit for, sprint speed. Have you ever noticed that?
Frames?
Yeah, the Warframes have shit for sprint speed. Oh, come on!
Somebody didn't fucking finish it.
That's not cool.
No.
My one radiant. Couldn't even get the damn handle. Lame.
You can say you need to start getting a handle on things.
Yeah, I know. Obviously.
I'm not sorry.
I know. Oh, wow. They left. One left. Noob.
Let's see if we can pull one endless.
Well, we were, and it's like, he up and leaves.
No, sabotage isn't endless.
Whatever. I didn't know it was sabotage.
It was just a misclick.
There we go. Oh, I know what happened. Because the sabotage. It's Neo Sabotage and the Neo Intercept. That's why. That makes sense on what I did.
Heads up, I don't have the Neo. That was the only Neo I had for it. The N4 or N6.
Oh, it's fine.
Which game mode is this?
Intercept.
Oh, it's this fucking map.
Okay.
Go for it, I guess.
Fear the tentacle rape. I like my tentacle.
We all have a fetish.
Well, I mean, I have the tentacle pirates, so.
Indeed.
Who's invading?
It's the Gustav 3.
Oh.
Space Mom's telling me to be warning, to extract.
Space Mom doesn't know what she's talking about. You know, I've never been invaded by him, but I have the threat from him.
Who?
This is Nuka people, the...
It's, Shiktal.
Yeah, I see that.
She talk on your screen too?
Yeah, she talks on everyone's. God damn it, Sasha, this is why I don't bring you places.
Oh, damn.
Okay, you're getting your ass cheek extended. And now, so. Oh my god.
They came to fuck us up. Oh no, they're capturing me. They're capturing all of us! I'm direct. What do we do?
We get captured and now we cry like little girls.
What do
we... I live!
My timer stopped.
I can't. What the fuck? Okay. I can't even hurt them. I'm confused.
Me too. It stopped my bleed out timer when they froze me in this thing. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're our only hope. You're fucked.
I am so fucked. I don't know what's going on. I am seriously getting...
They captured us. They. Us.
Yep. Oh, this is so not cool.
Are you...
No, come on!
Is that your last revive?
Yes.
Okay, I'm curious to see what happens when you die.
Well, if it was like the Zanuka, we would have been brought into a base and had to have saved you. Oh, nope, nope, I got one more. Failed!
I'm like, he will carry us, it's okay. Immediately failed after I clicked enter. That was a legit meme. Oh yeah, we have a thingy on us now. I think we have a thing on us now.
What do you... Oh, the arc, the Ascaris thing?
Do we have it on us now?
I don't know. Woo! I'm safe. I don't have an Ascaris on me.
Same here. Normally it pops out the neck, right?
Yeah.
Alright, full body inspection. Get naked. Alright, so that was really shitty.
Yeah, that was kind of, rude. Let's see. Tang!
That was a shitty experience.
That was bad. Overbone? Not Overbone, that's Rhino. Dumbass.
Oh no, I know the meme, don't worry.
No, that was me talking to make fun of myself. Dugan types wear their coat pads with stripes and in the way go perfect fits. That was very rude of them, though.
That was, yeah.
That was just so wrong. And the fact that we lost our,
Oh man, you ever have that like epiphany that you realize you're that person that just has stacks of soda cans in their bedroom?
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
Okay, cool. I was feeling self-conscious for a second there. Was.
I hate this map.
I do too.
It's like this map is the bane of everyone's existence.
Agreed.
Fuck you. My rhino is better than you. And then we get invaded by them again. God, that would suck. You gotta admit that.
I would... Yeah, I would have to take a break.
We just started. Let's never do that again.
Yeah.
Woo! I love my stomp build. It is practically a one-off.
You know what Rhino reminds me of?
Huh.
Those robots, the sock each other, the red and blue ones?
Yeah, the Rock'em Sock'em robots.
That's what it was called. Yeah, Rock'em Sock'em robots.
We should have gotten an Eevee. I should have been an Eevee, but we had no tank.
I could have been Eevee.
Too bad we can't change frames mid-game. And then we die because I just said that. God, that would be horrible. Too bad Chroma didn't have a true armor ability like all the other tank characters have.
I'd have to agree.
I mean, he does, he has Vex armor, but it's timed. Whereas, you know, Nidus has his thing. What's his name? Inaros has his. And Rhino definitely has his. His is... You can make his damn near god-modded, but hey.
Until you walk into a fucking nullifier.
Yeah, there needs... We need to figure it. There has to be a way to go around nullifiers, because the nullifiers fuck shit up. I mean, sure, that's their job. They're gonna do that. That's what they're supposed to do, but it still sucks.
My logic is I've always taken an Ignis with it, because Ignis takes down a nullifier very, very fast.
I just hit them. They die.
That helps.
Or if you use an ability with an AoE, it'll affect the nullifier too, so... With you, babe. What, you tired or something?
I like sleep.
I don't know what sleep is. I have insomnia. Boom! I keep attacking this ancient one because I think it's an enemy, but I forget. Oh wait, why would they be here?
I do too.
Normally, people are supposed to mark them and make them known that, you know, ally.
There you go.
Oh, nope, that's an enemy. See? See? Oh, come on, guys. Fuck, give me
always
shit.
I wanted to make a secondary Trinity Prime.
I already have one. I don't need another one.
Always wanted to make a 15th Trinity Prime. That can go with my 40 Oberons.
I know. It's horrible. And my 70 Ashes, right? You know, when I first played this game, Oberon was a bitch to get a drop for.
Really?
Yeah. I don't even have Mesa, I just don't want to farm for her, because I hear her farming is a pain.
I will fuck everybody up as a- oh, I died instantly.
it's like, what is it? I want to get Atlas, but I don't want to pay for him, but I don't want to farm for him either. You know what I mean?
I know exactly what you mean.
It's like just certain frames you don't bother farming for. Oh look, a Harrow chassis. Now we're gonna get Harrow up the ass just like we did with Oberon.
No, we do. No, actually it's just the Harrow chassis.
No, I know, but what I'm saying is, like, you know how you always get Oberon parts all the time? Now we're gonna get Harrow chassis parts all the time.
You do. Yeah, it's ridiculous.
It's like, why couldn't it be that easy to get when I was farming for him?
Right.
It's like when you're farming for him, you get shit drops, but... when you're not, it's like, oh, look, parts. Thank you, RNG, for not being there when I needed you the most. I'm using like a level 3 weapon right now, and I'm just trying to kill people with it. Well, you know, endlesses are great for upgrading weapons.
That's true.
And it's like, I never waste Forma on non-prime frames, so it's like, if you see me with an leveled prime, it's probably because I Forma'd it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, I know what you mean.
It's like, I want to put a Forma on my Excalibur, but if the theories...
Oh, picking that guy up is all you, by the way.
Oh, hi. Shit!
Ooh!
I didn't even know he was next to me. I'm not
the
being
clutch.
A healer. Well, it's like, I'm not a healer. I'm not paying attention to my, the health screen for everybody. It's like, when I'm a healer, yeah, I pay attention. But when I'm not a healer, I don't care. Boop.
Yeah, I'm not seeing any enemies on my side.
They're all on me. All of them. Oh, you son of a bitch, Nullifier, you got rid of my armor. I hope you die. I love how Nullifiers are so squishy, though.
Oh, my favorite thing to do to a Nullifier is a slide melee. The spin one.
Yeah. Isn't it, like, normally a one-shot?
No. It's just a lot of damage up front.
Yeah.
Alright, one second this is the most popular spot on the map, the next second it's dead.
Yeah, sounds about right. I need to get a Banshee, but I don't have Banshee. I try not to go after the frames that are overused, you know?
I think that's kind of like why I like playing Equinox. Not only is it such a good median character for just about any situation.
I like the all-encompassing. I really do. It's just when people overuse a frame, it gets no fun. Close the gap.
Fair enough.
Well, it's like Trinity. Everybody has a Trinity. But then again, if you don't have a Trinity, you'll never be able to do lore because nobody will want you. One of the most sought-after healers, simply because of Eevee, and that's the only reason people need it. God damn.
Mesa has a nice butt.
I prefer Saren.
Everyone prefers the voluptuous Saren.
Hey, I like Saren. You can't deny that. Saren is love. Saren is life. Come on!
Hey, look at that, Trinity. I'm grabbing the... Actually, no, I'm grabbing the Mag Prime.
Yeah, Mag is getting vaulted again, so it's worth having Mag.
At least I need to get her before she gets bolted.
Yeah.
Are we gonna talk about how they gave us an N4 for round one?
Yeah. Probably not.
Because that was the one we originally came in for. Which I am cracking that baby open.
I need to get the damn Nakana Hill.
really. No relic. That's not the first time he's done no relic.
No, that wasn't him on the last time.
Oh, okay.
The last time was the guy who left.
I found the best spot for Mesa on this map.
What, the middle?
No, you'll see if you look at me.
Where are you?
I'm up on top of the hill over here.
Oh, yeah, okay, I see you.
So, the other day, some guy went AFK on me on League of Legends, right?
Uh-huh.
His excuse was priceless. He says, I gotta go, sorry, I think I left cat in toaster.
What?
I don't know why I remembered that all of a sudden just now, but oh man, that was funny. Oh, you're rank 13 as well, huh?
Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna get the damn hilt.
It'll happen.
No, I know. I'm just saying. I meant to get it with my Saren, because it's supposed to go with Saren. It's like, I'm getting tired of getting the Cybris Prime shit, though.
I can understand that. Damn, to max my prime pistol gambit, it's gonna cost me 17. Or, it's gonna cost me 1.7 million.
Huh.
Credits. Wow, you're only allowed to have up to 15 ribbon mods at any given point? That's interesting.
Yep. Because ribbon mods are practically god tier, I guess.
That's kind of... it seems kind of unfair, almost.
Eh, yes and no. Let's see.
Well, I need to level some stuff.
Okay, what do you need to level?
Warframes, primaries, secondaries.
Okay, so let's see. Do we want to level it the fun way, or do you want to level it the long way?
Fun way.
Okay, then we do it the long way. Let's see. Might as well get shit out of it. Let's see. Poly bundles, where are you? Because I need you, but I also need Oxium, so find a planet with Oxium and poly bundles. Of course, those are all. Oh. Pluto. You want to go E? Oh wait, no, you need to level up frames, never mind.
Go where?
Nothing. There's one. And... A gross. Trinity Prime. Pretty much we're getting Oxium also at the same time, might as well.
Oh, fair enough. Take my level 0 Nyx.
Yeah.
That looks like T-Mobile. No, I can't. I clicked random until I found something I like. This one looks like T-Mobile.
God, this is gonna be good.
Like, I'm not even kidding. When you look at it, you're gonna be like, oh, yep, T-Mobile.
A lot of pink, I take it.
No, actually. Given there's pink, but check it out.
You do look like T-Mobile a bit. You look like a T-Mobile.
It's the shirt. the shoulders on this. Oh my god, this map. I haven't played this map in years.
Yeah. But now you get to see my overdone fucking Saren. There aren't a lot of Saren players, though, I noticed.
Mind control, motherfucker. That's mine. How many mind controls can I have at once? One, right?
Yeah. Unless you have the mod and it gives you the 4.
What?
I love mind controlling bosses. They'll kill themselves. It's great. I once had
the damage on my Emperor X, and now it's doing some nice numbers.
I once had a boss where I mind controlled him, and it killed him right off. Like it literally offed him the minute I mind controlled him.
What the hell? Oh, hello. What the hell was that? An ambulus?
Yep. It's the only way you can get his boss fight.
Is through defense?
No. He'll spawn only on this planet. And you have to... It was an update. The glass people. The boss.
I'm taking control of him. He's my bitch now. Oh, I can't control him.
Nope.
This fucker's intense.
Yeah. Gotta shoot him in the ass cheek.
It's good to know. Does this boss drop anything cool?
Yeah, nav coordinates, but that's it.
That's not cool.
No, it's to get to the boss fight. He's a mini-boss.
Oh, that's not ambulus?
Well, it is, but it isn't. It used to be. Now it's not. They did a update. But yeah,
he
this
lost
is,
me, but okay.
Yeah, it's complicated.
All I know is Ambulus is killing things for us, so I'm happy.
But yeah, see? Like you see how my Miasma Spore build is just demolishing everyone?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Yeah. I like my Miasma Spore build. I meant it when I said it would melt people. I did.
Well, literally, huh?
Yeah. Though I'm not getting much in the form of Oxium, though.
If you want Oxium, I can show you a really good place to farm it.
Yeah, we need Oxium. Well, I need Oxium, but...
There's a mobile defense that I know that you can walk out with easily. A lot of Oxium.
Okay, we'll do that next. After you're fully leveled up, of course.
Oh, we'll just do it next in general.
So part of the reason I said that the sarin melts people and that it's a spore miasma build, you cast spore on them and then you use miasma, it pops all the spores and then spreads the spore to other enemies. It's beautiful.
Seems legit.
Yeah.
Fuck it, that's my Bursa now. First time Bursa action. We're gonna chicken fight this. Oh, we got another Ambulus?
Yeah, they'll just keep dropping, trust me. That's another good thing about this map.
I'm not complaining, that's a good experience. Oh my god, I just unloaded on his boat with a piranha. Hey, what's purple text for, when you shoot things?
I think it's... I don't know. I've never seen purple text. Where are you seeing...
I see it all the time with my stuff.
1 minute, let me look.
Now I can't hack.
Okay, so...
It's gonna fail hack in a second. That's gonna suck. That sucks. That's a horrible timing. Yeah, we got a pissed off Ambulus right here. Fuck.
So apparently it's a higher crit than red.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
You googled it?
Yep. I went on the Warframe forums, that's why I wasn't moving.
Because I see that all the time with my Ignis. I'm not kidding.
Yeah, there's yellows, there's reds, and now there's a blue, I guess. I know, purple.
No, this is purple.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying there's yellow, red, and purple. It's that or... Because I've seen it too. It's that, or, you know, color blindness. But I don't have colorblindness turned on, so...
Same. It's a fucking ambulance.
I know, he needs to sit down and stop having a temper tantrum.
There we go. You wanna know why there's no oxygen?
Why?
Because everyone's letting the oxygen off sprays explode.
Oh, god damn it. Amateurs. You know what I find weird about YouTube?
What?
When you post videos with music in it, they make it where you can't play that video in certain countries. It's so weird.
Cultural differences. Oh, we got another ambient.
Well, screw cultural differences. This is America. Land of the free. Home of the do whatever the hell I want. Also home to the sensitive who get offended by everything. But hey.
Well, the internet's available more than just the land of the free.
Well, screw the internet. What does the internet know?
Cox, whatever company you have, like Cox Cable or something like that, hears that and just pulls your plug.
Oh god, good thing I don't have Cox.
What do you got?
Sadly, I have AT&T because it was the cheapest thing I could afford.
Something wrong with being affordable.
Yeah, but, you know, shitty internet. But then again, I am hardwired, and that's all that matters. Come on, Mr. Oh, I do all the damage compared to you.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, as you know, I have a Warframe that I literally just took out of the oven. So if you want to have a damage contest, bring it on. But it's going to have to be on an equal playing field, you little shit.
But it's like, I'm doing all the damage compared to these guys. Yeah, it's like the molt ability I have on my Saren.
Mm-hmm. I know Saren. I have a Saren.
Yeah, it's 60 seconds. It's literally 60 seconds.
I have a max range build on her.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I need to get a primed range. I think they have a primed range. I don't know. A primed stretch?
Primed stretch?
Yeah.
I don't have it. I just have a max range in general.
I don't know if they actually have a primed version. That's the thing. God, if they did, I think it would be horribly broken.
Seems just 1 week before
The Twi'lek slave girl walked out the door. And I guess I was the next best thing they'd seen. I lost more than my heart in that cantina. I left my manhood there on Tatooine. Son, it don't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. But if you spread them both for Jabba, son, you ain't a man.
Woo, first down, finally.
Old Hammerhead, he fixed his mind to screw me. Whipped out his tool and nailed me to the bar. My anus, he destroyed. And now I got me hemorrhoids. They had to wrench him off my nuts with a gap.
Ooh, look, another embolus probably.
By chance, would you happen to have Soma Prime parts?
I wish. I used to try to get those, but my luck is horrible.
Was smeared in Wookiee caca. And what they did to my poor nipples was a no-no.
Hey, we're getting Neo relics at least.
Huh.
I lost more than my heart in that cantina. I left my manhood there on Tatooine.
Really? 11 Oxium? Walk around, I don't even have carrier on. Jesus.
I only have 63.
I don't have carrier on, and I have 25 because of it. My carrier died.
So much quiet, not enough talk. I hope this Necros is actually doing his despoil thing.
Watch yourself.
Somebody seriously pulled out a specter.
Oh.
Yeah.
A specter of what?
Overon.
Wow.
Like, why? He doesn't actually do any healing, which sucks. Like, they gotta fix that where the specters don't do anything, they just shoot at shit.
Yeah, it's a lot of programming, though.
Yeah, but if they can make them move around and shoot shit...
The ideal logic behind it is you get whatever moves around and shoots shit the best, which would probably be Reno.
Yeah.
Level 44 Spectre, that's something.
Yeah, they scale.
Fucking drop this shit again.
Hey look, Embolus. Get wrecked, you're already halfway at health. It's like they made Excalibur's farm so much not worth it now. That Fodbeck guy, he ended up fusing himself into one of his robots. That's what I meant with the update.
Oh, I wasn't familiar with that. Oh, the amino nav beacons you're talking about.
Yeah.
Are you able to check to see how much pellets a shot has for a shotgun?
No. Why?
You pretty much, it's shoot a wall and fucking count the holes pretty much, or do the math of the original content, huh?
Yeah.
Damn.
Which shotty?
Piranha.
Ah.
I have a lot of multi-shot. I'm able to take out the, snow globe enemies from a distance, as if like it's a sniper rifle because how spread it is.
Yeah.
But my entire number, my entire screen comes up with at least 50 numbers.
Yeah, makes sense. God damn it! They keep letting the Ospreys explode. It's really aggravating. Oh god, T-Mobile went down. Their cellular service sucks.
The fuck's killing us?
Really, guys?
Oh, this fucking asshole. The bursa is taking us down as we were picking people up.
Oh look, another Amboloss. Or whatever the fuck. Oh, hey, look!
They're all dead as they're flying down.
Thanks to me!
Okay. I'm just watching him shoot you up. Is he gonna take you out?
Nope, he's gonna run away. So, how high did you get?
13 on mix.
Only 13?
Only 13.
God, I thought you would have been more.
God, man, I'm sorry to disappoint.
Now
that's
for
why I play single players. I just disappoint everybody.
Of course he leaves.
So have you ever played League of Legends?
No, and I refuse to.
No, fair enough. I was playing with this one girl who is new to League of Legends, right?
Uh-huh.
I suppose you can call me a veteran player. Like, I know the ins and outs of everything in that game. Okay. And it was just a weird concept seeing a new player, because think, how should I put it? If you could put more than one of the same mod on your Warframe, think, a level one Trinity running with a bow that has nothing but ammo drums on it.
Oh, God.
You see what I mean?
Yeah.
Something like that. I was just laughing at it, and, you know, I queued up with them. And we got queued up with newer players as well because, well, they keep it around the same type.
Yeah.
So I was just playing as the support, and I was just shitting on everybody. It was not even funny. People were adding me because they wanted me to win their games for them.
That's not how that works.
I just put Lethal Torrent on my Piranha. Let's see how much multi-shot do I have now. 120 plus... I have 180 multi-shot. Is there any other mods besides Lethal Torrent and Barrel Diffusion for pistols?
Oh, you're talking about on mine. On that,
For Warframe, for pistols, are there any other multi-shot?
No, I heard you. I heard you.
Barrel diffusion. Oh, okay.
I mean, there's Lethal Torrent. There's, multi-shot. Not that I know of.
I might actually put hollow points on it. Less damage, but more crit damage.
But you could max out a Hornet Strike and put it on there too.
I already have it. Oh yeah, I can max out my Hornet Strike, but I'm money.
I have close to 2 mil, so.
Can you transfer me some of that?
I wish.
Like, you know the shitty thing about the Piranha is I know I'm just gonna fuck... Oh, you know what? Let's go to Ekad.
want to do what?
ECOD?
You mean a COD? There's no E in there. Where do you get an E from ECOD?
I thought there was an E.
No, it doesn't have an E in it. It has an A.
Okay, my bad. I thought it was E K A D.
No. It's on Eris, which is probably where you got E from.
That's probably it, yeah.
God, learn how to spell, noob.
Coming from you.
Yep.
That was spelled sabotage, by the way.
I'm dyslexic. I have an excuse.
Having an excuse doesn't mean anything. That just means you have an excuse.
Yes, a reasonable one.
You may think so.
Okay, let's see. Do I have any frames I need to... Ugh, God, I have nothing. One minute.
Mm-hmm.